Hey there, Michael Church, Crawl Space Ninja. We got a great question from Sean in Kentucky. He's wanting to know, he recently had his crawl space encapsulated, and he's asking if they were supposed to overlap and tape the seams or take the plastic up the wall, and apparently they left some spots on the ground that weren't covered. So what should he do? Stay tuned. Sean, believe it or not, whether you're in Kentucky, Tennessee, or Georgia, or wherever, a lot of crawl space companies do not install plastic correctly. You, according to International Residential Building Code, are supposed to overlap and the seams at minimum of 6 inches. Now, keep in mind, your local building code can make that more stringent. They can make you do 12. If you're doing a radon submembrane system, it's actually a minimum of 12. So the EPA overrides local building code if you have a radon problem in the crawl space and you're putting something under the plastic. But if you don't, and you're just wanting your plastic in the crawl space, overlap and tape minimum 6 inches. Then you're supposed to take it up the wall and attach it minimum of 12 inches. So if you hired someone that just threw it together and they didn't attach it to the wall, then they did not install it according to residential building code. But guess what? Most people don't. I'm betting that the home inspector, building inspector, whoever's in your area probably didn't think anything of it, because we see new construction not even installed properly and it actually has a permit pulled on it. The other thing that you asked is you had, I guess, an AC that was sitting on the ground. So what do you do about getting the plastic under the AC unit? We don't move AC units. So what we can do is take the plastic up to the problem, whether it's a water heater or an AC unit, and maybe tape the plastic to the unit. But we typically don't move those units. If you wanted the plastic underneath the AC unit, you'd probably have to get your mechanical contractor involved to get that thing up off the ground, pay them to redo it, and then that would give your crawl space encapsulation company the ability to put the plastic under the AC. But most of the time, any crawl space company is not going to touch a water heater or an AC unit to slide plastic underneath. So great questions from Kentucky. We hope you make it a happy and blessed day, and we'll see you later.